Hey guys, how's it going? Buggy B here. Welcome to more Super Mario Galaxy 2, guys. In the last episode, we got some stars. We also got some star bits. I have more star bits, you can see. Princess Peach got some lives. Nice. So I did get the homie. Come on. There we go. Alright, so I did get the comet. I got a bunch of star bits, and I'll be doing that today as well. So here we go, World 6. Did that already. We have more to do than that. Let's summon this guy. We're just gonna put the star bits in, so we have to do it. Yeah, I know. Go! So we're still about 908. Alright, what's the comet? Alright, that one. That one can be kind of fun. Alrighty. So now, guys, we're gonna be playing Clockwork Ruins. Let's go. We don't have to do the stupid 30 coins or whatever, so. Alright, let's go. Luigi! It's pretty high. Hold on, guys. Ah, there we go. Yeah. Bup, 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 bup. Alright, let's go. I'm trying to get through this level fast, because we all know how well this level has been to me. Did I fuck it up? I did not. I'm so surprised that I did not. Ow. Where do I go? Ah, damn it. No, it's right there. Oh god. Oh, luckily. There we go. Let's go. This is risky. Let's do it. I don't know where the comic coin is. Oh, there it is. I think I'm late. Let me do one more. Crap. No! Oh god, almost fell. Get the one up. Oh god, that was risky. There we go. Buff-um. Move. Oh god. die! That works. Let's go. There it is. Oh! Oh god, that was nice. Da da ba da ba ba. And there we go, we got the first star of the day. Guys, this game is recently available in the Nintendo eShop. It's not $10 anymore, it's $20, but still, $20 is a great deal. I already bought my card. Metroid Prime Trilogy is going to be $10 in a couple days here. I'm excited for that. Do we have a... Oh? For me? Okay. Alright, so basically it's for Mario. This level's kind of annoying. But up, up, but up, up, up. Oh. There we go. Alright, here we go. 699. Damn it. There we go. Alright, so let's see. That should be in this galaxy. Nope. Oh, galaxy. There it is. Do it! Alright, now this can kinda, this can be annoying, this level. It's similar to the cloud one where you have to jump on a certain amount of enemies. It's a little more difficult. Hello, Mr. Chimpy. Finally? What do you mean, finally? I just came. Yep, alright. 10,000. And some respect, okay. That's really nice of you, buddy. Okay. Ow. Coins are worth points, and they disappear really quickly. Eight, nine. We got 1,000 right there. Okay. Ah, you fuck. That was stupid. Ah, no, 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 no. I don't know, guys, if I'm gonna do this. It's kind of difficult. Yeah, well, there's a possibility, guys. All Nope, it's impossible now. Yeah, that was my fault. I took too long. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, guys, I'm just gonna go straight to the top. That's all I'm gonna do, because you can get the most points up there. So I'm gonna do this area, and then I'm gonna go to the top. Alright, here we go. Don't screw this up. Alright, whatever. Yes, that was lucky. Get the coins. Always useful. Yes. So basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna skip everything here. Skip that. Skip everything and go right to the top. That's what we're gonna do. Because we can always fall down. Ow, you little fucker. Oh, so I have to change that. Oh, that was so stupid of me. Crap. And we're gonna see how many times we have to go. We're gonna go down. Who knows? We might not have to go at all. Alright, here we go. Yep, I did it. I did it. Alright, sorry about that. Oh, nope. Alright, that was fun. We did it, guys. So it took us a while to do it because we failed the first time. But we did it. There we go. And now it's time for my third favorite galaxy in the game. Comet? Oh, God. No, I refuse. I hate that comet. It's a purple coin comet. It is the worst in the game. No. Fuck it. I'm going here. Screw that. Whoops. No, guys, this comet is horrible. I'm gonna get it out of my hair. I don't wanna be like, you know what I hate is when you know you have to do something. Or like you have to do something, and you're like, it's always in the back, and something you're doing right now is in the front of your mind. Like, okay, I'm doing this now. All right. This, on the other hand, is very annoying. You can fall off, you can screw yourself over in an instant, guys. I think I fell off with 99 coins. Not even a joke. Yes. All right. I think there's 140 here. Not sure. If I remember correctly. Hurry. Okay. I'm guessing there's not 140. Yep. That. Nope. I remember. I remember there's not 140. See? This is how it begins, guys. Me falling off the edge. That's how it begins. It's me dying. Whatever, screw it. Let it go. Fucking! I'm sorry, guys. I will curse. You know, sometimes I don't like to curse, but it happens. I'm trying to get a habit not to curse, especially when I'm... Fuck. God damn it. Oh god. I'm not screwing myself over here. Yes, I do. That's the only thing I really like about this is it tells you how much you're supposed to have. Got 37? Yes, I do. It's like got milk. Come on. Damn it, I missed it. No. That was lucky. Alright, there's two there and two here, okay. Son of a... See if I can get them. Did I get them both? I'm not sure. Should I risk it? I don't know. Let me see then. Oh, there's one down here. I'm gonna risk it, guys. If I lose by one, I'm running it myself. No. Because I don't have time. Go. Oh, this guy will tell me, so okay. No. Yeah, 73. Alright, that's fine. I fell. Whatever. Crap, I didn't get that one. Damn it. Did it. Wait, how much time do I have left? Oh, thank you. I could fall. I could easily fall. We did it. Boo! Only 3 stars in 20 minutes. That's kind of disappointing because it took me a while to do that 1 star. Alright. Took me, what, 3 tries to do that? We did it. That's all I care. Alright, let's go. We have a lot of stars to do. So, if I can beat... if I do both of these stars within 10 minutes, that could probably beat the world barely in the next episode. Oh, crap. God, I have so much more to do of this game. I'm almost done. But no, I'm not. Alright, now... Oh, yes. Well, actually, because this is from Mario 64, I'm playing as Mario. Sorry, Luigi. That's the only reason, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, there's a Silver Star mission in here, I'm pretty sure. Wait, I just want to finish it. I could have gone. I just want to finish this right now. I wonder if I could do this. Yep. There we go. I just skipped a quarter of the level. That was the Womp King, right? What's this? Is this a star? Is it? The star is gonna appear? Nope. Oh, wow. He steps on me and I die. That sucks. God damn it. Wait. Well, what the hell? Wow, really? Come on. No! Dang it. We did it, guys. That was an annoying star. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, I missed the comet coin. Oh, it's a bomb. Whee! Okay, guys, we have a couple more stars to do. We have these two levels. We probably have some other comets in these other levels, and then we have the flaws. So, basically, guys, I'm gonna try to do two more stars within the time. No matter what, all right, how about this? I'm gonna do this star and that one, and then that's it. I'm gonna end it after those two stars, because then I can actually maybe I'll probably finish World 6 in the next episode. This level can actually be kind of annoying. Now, I don't mean that because it's hard. I mean that because I'm pretty sure. Alright, where's the star coin? I have no idea where that is. I'm gonna be mad at myself. I'll have to go back and fight him. There's one. I know there's one down here. There he is. Get some top of these guys. Oh, I don't wanna waste my class. Oh, there's a fucking one up. Tell me I didn't screw it up. What the? Wow. This can be kind of annoying. Bum bum. I definitely missed the comet. Oh, I can't spin? Okay, that sucks. I definitely missed the comet coin. And there we go. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna make it epic. Oh, come on. That would've been so cool. But I guess Nintendo is gonna be cool. Yeah. I can't believe I missed it. Where is it? Where's the comet coin? Oh, there it is. Oh, that was cool, you got a mint. Bum bum bum. Luckily, I got the checkpoint. Oh, wait, no. Thank you. That comic coin better count. Alright, good. Hold on, guys. Go! Oh, there we go, we did it. Oh God. Alright, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. This is Buggy B, and I'm saying peace. Have a good one.